I found another book by H.O. Ward today. This one is called Doris. It's a moving story about Doris, a young nurse, and how she becomes a homeless vagabond. It's a roller coaster story of love and heartache. It's a great story set in Inverary, Scotland. The story moves to Florence in Italy before returning to London, England, and homelessness. The book's available from Amazon and Waterstones, with a 100% 5-star rating on Amazon. Go check it out, Doris by H.O. Ward.